Gloucester kicked off against the Northampton Saints at King's Home with an array of new talent on show for both teams. But it was one of last season's brilliant new signings that was the first to register on the scorecard. After some good build-up work from the Saints, quick hands from Dowson and Lamb, and a wonderfully floated ball from tight head Brian Mujati found George Pisi in space, and his sidestep allowed him to beat the cover to score Northampton's first try of the season. Lamb added the extras and Northampton led 7-0. A few minutes later they would extend their lead when Lee Dixon spotted Charlie Sharples out of position on the short side and fed captain Dylan Hartley, who went over from close range. Lamb again successful, and so the lead was stretched to 14. Gloucester had to respond, and Freddie Burns slotted two penalties to bring them back to within 8. But just before the half, Lamb was given the opportunity to extend the lead, and he made no mistake. So at half-time, the visitors led 17-6. However, Gloucester started the second half strongly, and a turnover from the kickoff led to Dominic Waldock being penalised, and Burns slotted the 3 points. He would do the same minutes later to bring the score back to 17-12 to the Saints. But almost with the next play, the Saints made inroads into the Gloucester 22. And in similar fashion to the first try, quick hands from Waldock and Foden allowed Pisi an easy run-in for his second of the afternoon. And with Lamb again faultless from the tee, the lead was back up to 12. The closing stages saw both Van Velts and Doran Jones simbin for the Saints. And with the numerical advantage, Gloucester were awarded a penalty try after repeated infringements at the scrum to bring them back to within 5 points. So in the closing stages of the game, Gloucester threw everything they had at the Northampton team, but their defence stood strong as it had all afternoon, and they held on to win this one, 24-19.